Hi, welcome to drillingcontractor.org. This is Linda Shea reporting from the 2017 IADC Drilling Middle East Conference in Dubai. Joining me today is Peter Cunnion, Vice President of Northern Offshore, who was recently named Chairman of the IADC Southern Arabian Peninsula Chapter. Peter, thank you for joining me and congratulations on your new role with the SAPC.
Thank you, Linda. It's a pleasure to be here.
So can you tell us about some of the recent achievements of the SAPC?
I certainly can. The SAPC chapter has been a really active and successful chapter, particularly in the last 3 years. You know, under the leadership of Dave Formas, they've really accomplished a lot. Membership has grown to 117 companies that are now in the SAPC chapter. And the quarterly meetings, which 3 years ago were being attended by 30 people, now there's normally about 90 people that are attending the meetings. So a lot of growth and a lot of participation from the local drilling contractors and service companies alike here in the region.
And can you tell us about what the SAPC is working on right now?
You know, in addition to growing the SAPC and building that foundation of a stronger chapter, probably the highlight of the year is the networking event that occurs every year with a golf tournament. But really what we're going to continue to do moving forward is building off of that and focusing more on creating some of these subcommittees that will help all of the drillers and some of the service companies deal with some of the more challenging issues here in the region.
So what kind of committees are you looking to establish?
You know, I think one of the things that we need to continue to focus on is, you know, from a charity perspective, there is a charity committee, and we want to continue that. We recently, just a few weeks ago, started a supply chain committee. We think there's some efficiencies to be gained by doing a better job or improving our ability to manage our supply chains and getting some lessons learned amongst the drillers and companies here in the region. Additionally, we want to increase our focus on really the safety aspects of our business. We see some opportunities to perhaps look at ways to operationalize safety cases to better deal with issues of the continuing challenge we have with dropped objects incidents in the region and potentially some others as well.
So Peter, as chairman, what do you hope to achieve with the SAPC?
Really what I hope to achieve is just to continue to build a strong voice, you know, for the drillers and for the drilling industry here in the Middle East. It's a great opportunity focusing on some of these subcommittees and really challenging the members. You know, the International Association of Drilling Contractors is an association. The benefits and the successes of our local chapter here are going to be largely based on the participation and the contributions from the membership here. So we really want to encourage all of our members to participate in our events and to get involved with the subcommittees and see if we can make a difference with the power of the association itself.
Well, Peter, thank you so much for sharing your thoughts with us, and we look forward to your leadership with the SAPC.
Thank you.
And thank you, viewers, for joining us on drillingcontractor.org.